Rich DeMuro from CNET TV here. You know, Apple did a great job marketing the iPhone. They had those awesome ads that everyone was fixated on showing off the cool features of the iPhone before it was launched. Well, if you're anything like me, you're a bit of a skeptic. And now that we've had a chance to get the iPhone in hand, I think it'd be kind of cool to compare and contrast. I'm gonna play the commercial and I'm gonna try to do it in real time just like they did on the commercial, but I have a feeling it's not gonna work out that way because I think they skipped a few steps here and there. Let's try it out.
So, say you're watching Pirates of the Caribbean. Did somebody say calamari? The closest would be...
Ha! Look at that. Almost precise to the second. Except I got Farallon and they got something else. Without further ado, here's the ad that shows off the new iPod features.
There's never been an iPod that can do this. Or this. Or this. Or for that matter, this.
All right, that worked pretty well. I was trying to go right with the music. Let's move on to our next ad. This is the surprising ad that shows you just how surprised you'll be when you find YouTube on your iPhone.
You'll be surprised by some of the stuff you find on YouTube. But when it comes right down to it...
Look, same thing.
Is finding YouTube.
Oh, someone call me, please. Let's go to the next video showing off the internet.
This is not a watered down version of the internet. Or the mobile version of the internet. Or the kinda sorta looks like the internet. Internet.
It's coming.
It's just the internet. On your phone.
Okay, so my New York Times website didn't load as fast as it did in the commercial, but as you can see, it does work pretty much just like they said it does. So these are the four videos that really started all of the iPhone hype, and I have to say, after testing them, comparing them, seeing how it works in real life, I don't think anyone can accuse Apple of false advertising. I think, if anything, people are thoroughly impressed with how it works in real life compared to how they saw it on TV. I'm Rich DeMuro for CNET TV.